Hello and welcome back. We took the liberty of bookmarking your previous progress on this course. So let's take it from here. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. All right, you're on the green. Good stuff. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Ouch. Really thought you'd end up with a par on this one. All right, one over for the round. Okay, here we go. Nice little approach shot, putting from around 16 feet out. Just missed the birdie, so close. Maybe a par here though, huh? Well, let's get out of here. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice. Now, looks like 230 yards-ish to the pin here. Okay, nice approach. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Nice putt. Sitting at 2 over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Whoa, you smashed that. Beauty. This is for birdie. Decent little putt there. 1 over for the round. You will want to be careful of the traps around the green on this one. So just stay off the beach and I think we'll be all right. Decent job out of the sand there. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. Okay, so that'll keep you at 1 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. This one's looking good. We've got 21 feet to the cup from here. Four feet to the hole, you can do this. And a decent little putt to end this one. Two over for the round. You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now. It's quite the smash there. Beauty. Nice. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. All right, but a three-footer here. Well done. And that'll keep you at two over for the round. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. It's looking good. And from here, we're right around 170 yards out. Great contact. Nice swing. Okay, this one to save par. Gotta hate missing the par. So close. Next hole coming up. Three over for the round. Kind of sandy out there in the fairways on this hole. I'm just giving you the heads up. Can't say I didn't warn you. I think you got all of that one. Looks like about 205 yards to the pin here. That approach shot was transcendent. All right, let's sink this, move to the clubhouse. There we go. And ending things off at two over par. Not the best round of golf I've